The smile in her voice floats down at him, slow and wide and mellow as a grin upon her sunny face. And yet, it's sad and haunting, indicating avenues unfolding into future joy, although the view back home will show a place that has died. She beckons him aside, confiding in a whisper. Thanks for my soundtrack, Jaymi. Then she cocks her ear as if to catch the last of a vanishing echo, murmuring, Ah, yes. Continuous relaxing favourites, not to mention soft classics. Timeless timepieces and timely information. A winning combination, coasting into a smooth finish. Yes, ma'am. A thrill runs through Jaymi. His new beast's audio is coming alive. But where is she getting these vocal stylings from, ominously strange as they are? It's as if she has flitted around at ease through her creator, while he wasn't looking, snatching up evocative samples echoing down audio passageways that he'd forgotten about.